So I just wanted to show how the lift monster will actually work with my RV12 here. We actually got it for my mom's Piper Dakota, which is a good bit heavier and bigger airplane. But I also wanted to see if it would work just as well on the RV12, and it does. So we'll cut to a few clips of us using it.
So in this clip, I just wanted to show you how much clearance we actually have with the RV12's stock wheel pants. So as you can see, there's plenty of room to spare.